I felt in a place where there's so much more I could give, and there's so much more that I have as an artist that I haven't shown, and vocally and musically and everything. And so I had to really shake up the process. I think it pushes the boundaries in a way that I think it can relate to everyone out there. But also, it's just heavy in nostalgia. It's heavy in the people that I grew up listening to, but also things of today as well. And it was scary to do, and also very empowering